Professor Green here from Okaloosa Gas. Did you know that during electric power generation, only 32% of the energy source that produces the electricity makes it to your home, while 92% of natural gas reaches your home during transmission? So you tell me, your good professor of greenology, which energy is really more efficient, electricity or natural gas? That would be natural gas, of course.